Hi everyone, Don here again with another episode of I Am Alive. Looks like we have some tricky climbing in front of us. So I have to make my way over to that wrecked dangling train over there. So I guess we're gonna have to climb down. So here goes nothing.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
Yeah, well, I'm scared too. This looks tricky. Now, not quite sure if I'm going the right way or not. Let's go over. Damn, I think I went the wrong way. I'm gonna have to use a piton. My last piton. Okay, I'm gonna have to get to that little ledge I see over there. Sometimes it's a little hard to tell which way to go when you're climbing on these things. Well, I wasted my last piton. I could have rested here, but then again, I was about to run out of my stamina and... Okay, now, I have to get up, or... I'm not quite sure.
Can I open them now?
Not yet.
Okay, let's try a long jump. Long jump, and do I go down or up? Well, let's go down and rest here. Cover my stamina. Let's take a look around, shall we? Okay, there's the train right overhead. See, there's some goodies over there, but I don't know if it's worth even trying to get over there. And with no pitons, I could just be wasting my time and energy. Well, let's climb up here. And I'm not quite sure where I'm going, actually. Okay, I hope I'm going the right way. Okay, I guess so. Nothing here. I can climb up these rungs by the looks of it. So let's do that. Okay, making progress. Okay, maybe I go this way. Climb up. Yeah, let's try that.
Okay. And now? Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. Almost there.
Okay. Whoa. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay, I made it. Okay. I'm at the old rune train. Guess I'm gonna have to go through it.
This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake.
Yeah, great. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to climb down. Climbing down.
I told you not to open them.
Okay, here goes nothing. Whoa. Klein. Oh boy. Oh, did I make it? Oh, I'm glad that's over with.
It's okay. You can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
Ooh, that was tricky. Let's check out this room here. See what we got. Okay, there's an old generator. Fill the generator with one battery or something. Okay, and it looks like... Is this like an elevator? And, ooh, I see there's a health kit in it. But there's no way to get in. So maybe if I can get that generator working, it might make the elevator work. Maybe. Let's crawl through this little opening to get into this dark room and see if we can find anything useful in here. Oh, there's something here. Painkillers. Okay. Nothing for the generator that I can see. So let's make our way back out. Okay. Go back out into the tunnel with the train tracks. Let me check my map real quick. Okay, I'm there. And see, Henry's is a little bit ahead of me, but I don't know if I actually have to go up the elevator first to get that way. Possibly. Oh well, let's keep going down the train tracks and see where it takes us. Oh, some dead bodies. More dead bodies. Lots of dead bodies. I don't like the looks of this. Whoa.
It's your lucky day.
Oh, he was gonna shoot me.
Get that son of a bitch!
Hey guys, he's pointing his gun at me.
He was gonna shoot me.
He's got a gun!
He's got a gun! Look, we're not bad people, just let us go.
Step back! Heads up, guys, he's armed!
He's got a gun!
Okay, this guy's not intimidated, so...
Help! Watch where you point that thing!
I might have to waste a bullet on him.
He's pointing his gun at me!
He's got a gun!
Yes, I do.
He thinks we're scared, but the truth is the gun.
Okay. Knock him out.
Please don't let me die here.
This is what you get for trying to kill me. Okay, so now they're all dead bodies. Any more? Okay. Yeah, that was a bit of an ambush. They were pretending they were dead bodies, and then when I got close, they wanted to surprise attack me. Whew. Okay. Well, let's climb... down the hole, I guess. Climb down the hole. Use these metal rungs like a ladder.
Hey, you! We can see
you!
Looks like we got company, boys.
Not
Nobody
more of them.
Nobody needs to get hurt.
Okay, he's surrendering.
Guys, be serious.
Who's got a gun?
Yes, I do.
I'm at your mercy.
Yes, you are. Okay. Finish him off.
Please help us.
let me die here.
Okay. Oh, you're in pain?
Help.
And you were just trying to kill a couple of innocent people?
Please.
Good night. Okay, so seems like I was right. It's like 9 out of 10 times people just want to kill me in this game. So now I came down the hole and trying to get my bearings here. I see there's a light or something this way. But could be more bad guys, so I gotta be careful. And the light I seen was like a glowing supply, so hey, I'll take that. Painkillers, good. And a bed with a pair of pants on it. Nothing else I can see of much interest. Is there? Okay. Well, how you doing? I don't think he's alive still. Anyways, let's go back down the subway tunnel to where these bad guys try to ambush me. And keep following the tunnel. Let me check my map here again. Oh, okay, so I guess that elevator thing I didn't really need. It was just maybe a bonus thing. Unless I have to go back to it eventually, I'm not sure. But looking at the map, Henry's should be just ahead the right, but I think I have to get out of the subway tunnel somehow first. Well, let's just follow it for a bit and see where it takes us. Oh, yeah, okay, so I can go this way. And okay, this way is blocked off. There's something down there. I don't know if it's worthwhile going down. It looks like a can of soda, and I've got plenty of soda. So if it's going to be like a big hassle to try to get down there, maybe it's not even worth the trouble, unless I can get back up somehow. But I thought I would explore around a little bit first. Oh.
How did you get here? You care for a child, so you must be a good man. Can you spare some food for a poor woman? Other than that foul meat.
You need 2 cans of food to heal the victim. Well, I have 1 can of food, so I can't help you right now because you want 2. Because you... I'd give you 1, but... Why do you need 2? Well,
I understand you can't help me, but I'm sure you care.
Well, if you wanted to take 1 can of food, but you're greedy, you want 2. Okay, I'm wondering if I do go here and get this can of whatever it was. Can of soda, I think it was. I think, yeah, I got like tons of soda. Okay, maybe I can climb back up. Okay, good. Okay. Just checking to see if there's anything else down here if I could use, but Doesn't look like it. So, I guess we'll just continue and, I mean, I would give the lady some food, but she's demanding two cans of food.
Tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first.
Painkillers. Okay, well, I don't see any extra cans of food that I could use to give to that woman. Well, if I find any, maybe I can come back and help her, but right now... Well, let's see if we can get to Henry's. Okay. Well, let's go in here. Looks like an old parkade. Bunch of old cars. Just taking a look around to see if there's anything useful. Now, which way is Henry's? Henry's is... Well, he's real close by the looks of it, but I gotta find a way to get in there. But seeing as I'm here, I thought it might be useful to take a look around. And look at that. I found fruit cocktail. But the lady won't take fruit cocktail. She'll only take cans of food, apparently. So. But hey, fruit cocktail's good for me. I gotta be careful if there's any more bad guys around, but thought I'd take a look around if there's any more supplies. Okay, well, let's head into this
door. Henry lives
door.
In this building.
Oh, good. We're here. We are here. We are here. Do it now. What are you waiting for? Yeah. Finally, we made it to Henry's. Knock, knock. Is anybody home?
There's no one here.
Huh, really?
I don't like it. But May seems to know the place.
You back? Did you make it?
May, can you hold this for a second? Yeah, we're here, as promised.
You're an honorable man. So am I. Your stuff is on the table behind you.
Is May gonna be okay here? Where's her mother?
I don't know. I wish I did. Anyway, thanks for your help. You're free to go.
All right, May. Looks like I have to go. Can you give me my toy back? Look, are you sure she's gonna be okay? She just lost her mother.
Well, actually, there is something else you can do. We need you to get something for us.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
A radio transmitter.
What?
A radio transmitter? Why can't you get it yourself?
Yeah.
Henry! Henry!
Oh, finally the guy shows up.
Because I can't.
Looks like he's in a wheelchair. Okay, so this is Henry. Your teddy bear? Where's your teddy bear? Looks like you're holding a toy block, not a teddy bear. Well, let's go talk to Henry, and, or am I supposed to talk to May? Hi, May. Am I supposed to give her something? No,
there's a bow on the table. Take it, it's yours. I used to kill time shooting at those targets, I figure. Practice never hurts.
Yeah, well, let's... take whatever he says that he's given us. A bow? Where's the bow?
You could stay here with us.
Well, I'd like to, but I'm going to find this bow first that he's talking about. Oh, is this it? Ooh.
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
A new weapon. Okay. You have acquired a bow with one arrow. Oh, one arrow. Beware, arrows are extremely rare. Oh, really? Once shot, your arrow can be retrieved. You should practice using firing arrows before facing enemies. Use right bumper to switch a weapon. Okay, so I can switch weapons from my gun or my bow and arrow. Okay, cool. Thunk. Okay, picked up my arrow. So, that's a nice new toy. Well, I think I'm going to finish this session here.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there exactly. It's too much dust to see all the way to the street. But somewhere in there is what we need.
Okay. So I guess they're saying something about I have to get to a radio transmitter for something or other. But, yeah, I think I'm going to finish this session here. We got May back to Henry. We still haven't found May's mother yet. And they're telling me something about a radio transmitter they want me to get to or fix or something. But let's leave that till next time, shall we? Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Like, comment, share, all that good stuff. Ah, look at that view. So, I shall say, stay safe. And bye-bye for now.